So, Coach, if you could just recap last week for us at the UAB Graham McDowell Invitational.
Yeah, unbelievable week by Linus. Really, probably no better way than to start out your senior year by getting that breakthrough win. He played unbelievably well to put together those three rounds and to really to come back in that last round and kind of back up those first two rounds and get that first win. Really, I think, bodes well for him moving forward.
You know, last week was a new invitational. This week we're going to another new one. How do you all kind of prepare to go to those courses we haven't seen before?
Yeah, I mean, you have to put a lot of emphasis still on the practice round. I mean, that's really where it starts when you're going to a new course. You have to make sure that you're comfortable with all the sight lines off the tee. You know, different greens, they're going to be different speeds. Also going to be a little bit different surface this week. We'll be on bent grass. So yeah, it's just really spending a lot of extra time on that practice round.
Mentioning this week specifically, what do you kind of see going into this week? Got a few new guys going to North Carolina. What do you kind of expect to see?
I expect those guys to fit right in the lineup comfortably. They've done a good job, you know, since they've been here on the hill with us, fitting in, you know, with this program and kind of where we are moving forward. So I expect those guys to fit right in and contribute early.